get access to it, to follow up with them. And the way I want to tell you how to do that, there's a bit of fear in there.
Yeah. Thank you.
rho of g from h, minus rho g, minus rho h, the rank of this guy is bounded by some uniform r. Okay, so again, I'm doing everything in the finite context, but you should think of all my bounds are independent of dimensions. Okay, so b is finite, but like these averages and whatever, but so all the bounds of the plot are always independent of the dimension of the vector space. So I have this, condition. So look at the function. F of g divided h1 through hd, so which is equal to rho g of h1 through hd tilde, and this guy, where this guy, so if I have a polynomial p, I will denote by p tilde, this would be the multilinear version. So this would be delta h1 through delta hd of p. Okay, so I need to go both ways. I need bias implied, no rank and no rank implied bias, and I only know no rank implied bias with multilinear version. So in a way, for the multilinear version of my polynomial, so I take my polynomial p and I look at its multilinear version, which is this guy over here, and I look at this function. This is a function on v times v to the d plus 1. Okay? And I want to use, look, this condition looks very much like a derivative. If you apply this thing kind of twice, then this thing is going to look like differentiating, like differentiating twice. So show that, delta
G1
I1 up to delta G
D. Maybe you want
to keep us here. I take this function, I differentiate from where G, I differentiate this function. This is a multilinear function of degree D. If I differentiate it D plus 1 times, it's going to die. Okay? Right? But my problem is how it's related to this parameter G, which I know nothing about. Okay? Fx G is the nice polynomial that I'm trying to kind of deduce from this thing that is kind of a different kind of a linear behavior in this G. This would be a kind of a polynomialism. So I look at this, I take this function, I need to differentiate it to this function many times. So I differentiate it to both parameters. Turns out that D plus 2 times. So this thing, E of F, this thing, which is the same as looking at the U D plus 2 Gower's norm of the function, of this function with respect on the group V to the D plus 1. So you look at this thing, you use the fact that multilinear guys are biased to show that this thing is bounded away from 0. Okay? So you use this information as this information, bounded rank implies bias, to produce a function with a large U D plus 2 norm. Then you use the English theorem for the Gower's norm. So second step.
Some given bounded rank. Okay, and I'm trying to find a homomorphism.
goes.